You have a curious look about you. I presume you have something interesting to tell me. Why, I do believe you've lost your mind. Ghouls living here? You're serious? I don't suppose I'd mind terribly if ghouls were to live here. And it would be a good bit of sport hunting them down if they misbehaved. I dare say, though, you'll have a bit of trouble convincing certain residents to go along with your novel proposition. Tell you what, if you can convince Mr. and Mrs. Wellington, Mr. Ling, Miss Montenegro, and Miss Lancaster, those ghouls can live here. Have you seen me shoot? I'm quite proficient, if I do say so myself.
Can I help you? I remember you. To what do I owe the pleasure? You're joking, right? You serious? Of course not. Ghouls can't live here. They're dirty, loathsome creatures. I'm afraid I can't abide by that. I can't imagine Tenpenny would allow it. But I certainly won't. This is outrageous! Preposterous! Forced out by a bunch of dirty ghouls and some bleeding heart activist? Where will I live? How will I get there? I found a comfortable place, but now I must leave. When I die, it will be on your head.
Yes? You wish to speak to me? Whatever for? Dear Lord, are you serious? Ghouls? Living here? With us? That's simply out of the question. Ha! I think I know a fair share more than some vagrant blown in off the wastes. You are simply mistaken. They may appear nice, but deep down they want to kill. It's common knowledge among the educated. You clearly don't know what you're talking about. Damn it! This can't be happening! Why do you think I came here in the first place? To get away from ghouls, monsters, and scum like you! Now I'll have to start all over again. Where will I go? I already did. I hope one of your ghoul buddies kills you. You'll see!
Hi.
Lydia. Have you ever been in love?
Yes, Mrs. Chang. It's not easy, though, is it?
That's because men are stupid.
This better not be a waste of my time. You're being serious? That's out of the question. What an absurd notion. I think you must have been out in the sun too long. Perhaps I could sell you a nice hat to keep your brain from frying? You horrible little zombie lover. What right do you and your disgusting buddies have to push honest, hard-working, important people around like that? Where do you propose I live? Don't worry. Did you just step out of a vault? Haven't you seen what's out there? I'm doomed, and it's all your fault.
Hello. I take it this is a social call and not business? You can't be serious. Ghouls aren't human. They live in filth. They eat their own babies. You're out of your right freaking mind. Why would you hang out with dirty vermin like that? You enjoy sifting through feces. You know it's only a matter of time before they get hungry and eat you. You're crazy. Ghouls will never live in Tenpenny Tower. If my neighbors lose their minds and agree to such a thing, then I hope security shoots them in the head with their zombie friends. It's not... Mm-hmm. Would you mind bothering someone else, please? There's no helping some people, is there? I take it this is a social... It's... You'll regret this. I've spent years collecting all this fabulous merchandise. I won't stand for this. Where the hell am I supposed to go? The only suitable place is Tenpenny Tower. Everywhere else stinks and caters to low-life scum like you. I'll die out there. I just know it.
Hey there.
Good to see you. Hello? Welcome to Tenpenny Tower.
Charmed, I'm sure. Hey. Hey there. Is there something I can do for you? I've come too far to share my digs with some droopy ghoul. Well, if you don't mind their stink, then you should go squat with them in their dirty tunnels and leave us civilized people alone. I'm done with the wasteland, and I've been everywhere else. There isn't anything better than this. Damn you and your ghouls. I'm not going anywhere. I'll talk to Tenpenny. I bet I can live in Burke's place. He's never around anyway. And when he does come back,
I'll make sure he's fine with the new arrangement. I'll just send up for my food. I'll never even have to look at you or your ghoul buddies.
You have a curious look about you, Well, if my tenants want ghoul neighbors, they can have them, though the ghouls must pay and follow the rules like everyone else. You're a clever one, aren't you? I'm glad this situation has been resolved. It's a bit crass, but here's a little something for your troubles. You have a curious look. Cheerio.
What do you need?
What's the status on those tenpenny bigots? I'll be damned. Really? Good job, kid. I was willing to unleash the ferals and kill all those bigots. Guess I don't have to now. Here's a little something for your troubles. It'll help you deal with our feral brethren if you meet any. Give 'em hell. Well, if it isn't our hero.
Good to see you.
Just a moment.
Hi.
Hey, kid. Haha. Hey there, bud. Thanks again for helping us get in here. Beats the wasteland and 30 tunnels, that's for damn sure. Give 'em hell.
Hey. Oh. Hello there. Can't thank you enough. It's wonderful. Roy was right. This is the way to live. Stay out of trouble.
Guess we can try living with the ghouls.
Guess we can try living with the ghouls.
Hello, friend. Ghoul physiology is fascinating. People are happy and healthy for the most part. And those ghouls make great case studies. Did I mention I'm working on an important dissertation? Try not to break anything important.
Can I help you?
Introduce myself. I am Godfrey, your personal robotic butler. I am here to look after your needs and to keep you happy and entertained. What can I do for you? I once visited a crematorium that gave discounts for burn victims. My humor emitter array requires recharging. If there's anything you require further, feel free to ask, sir.
Hmm.
nice to make your acquaintance. I'm your new robo-butler.
Can I help you?
Take a real good look, because you won't be getting any of this. Those ghouls are disgusting, so I just spend all my time up here. Yeah, goodbye.
Hey! Hey, comrade! Those ghouls seem like a real community, huh? Adversity must have made them strong. Things are going well, I'd say. We've all learned a thing or two about what makes a real community, don't you think, comrade? Bye.
I'm on duty. Can't talk. Direct your security concerns to Chief Gustavo directly.
Welcome to Tenpenny Tower. Hey, kid. I was wrong about you. Good job. It's weird, actually. I used to vacation here before the bombs dropped. Used to be a resort for the wealthy and powerful. I never thought I'd be the one fighting to get in here. Guess way back it used to be a plantation. Ironic, isn't it? Go live your life, kid.
Yes? You're all my husband talks about now. Do you have any idea how annoying that is? I guess I don't mind those ghouls as much as I thought I would. Oh, all right. See you.
Ah, hello.
Hey, kid.
I hope those ghouls try to get along with us civilized
people. Guess we can try living
with
the ghouls.
Care to wet your whistle?
Hi. Thanks for helping those ghouls. They really aren't so bad. Our new neighbors aren't so bad after all, and they have big appetites, so that's good for the cafe.
Thank you.
I hope those ghouls try to get along with us civilized people.
Hey. Hey! You're the one with the ghoul friends. Well, I guess they're our friends now, too. It's swell. Those new neighbors of ours like to drink almost as much as I do. And boy, they have some real good stories. Oh.
Ah, hello.
One day, paragon of all that is good and right in the world.
I hope those ghouls try to get along with us civilized people. I have nothing to say to you except this.
You'll get yours soon enough.
Watch your back.
One of this country's most important historical artifacts, the Declaration of Independence. Huzzah! The time of British oppression is finally over. Now we can finally turn our attention to the super mutants, raiders, and...
I'm on duty, can't...
Don't know how you did it. I'd never allow those zombies room and board. But as long as Tenpenny keeps paying me, I'll stay. I still
can't talk. Direct your security concerns to Chief Gustavo directly.
I'm not here for your entertainment.
I'm not here for your entertainment.
Hello.
Hey.
Hey.
Please, do you have any water? You... are you... I can... really?
Thank you.
Mouth of your president, John Henry Eaton, straight to your heart. This generation of Americans has a rendezvous with destiny.
Yes, what is it? Very well.
Thank you.
Move along, please.
No time to talk to your type, Loco.
Yes, what is it? Very well. Yes, what is it? Very well. Yes, what is it? Very well. Very well. Thank you.
Good to see you.
There's never been anyone like you.
He is coming with the clouds. And every eye shall be blind with his glory. Every ear shall be...
Yes, what is it? Very well.
And drink the waters of the glow, for this ancient weapon of war is our salvation.
Have you seen my wife anywhere around?
You'd best have cancer. You done?
As a reminder of the division that has occurred in the past, and the recent...
Long time no see. No offense, you seem okay, kid. But your friend there? Well, I'm used to working in smaller groups. Come back when you're alone, and maybe we can work something out. Come back if you need something.
Blendings of the... promise of our deliverance.
Yes?
Sorry, I'm a little busy right now. Look. Maybe we can talk.
Yes, that's locked. And yes, I can see you eyeing it.
And every eye shall be blind with his glory. Every ear shall be stricken deaf to hear the thunder.
Good hunting!
Well, all right!
Thanks for your help, friend. I don't know what I would have done if you hadn't come along. Thanks for your help, friend. Everything.
What is it now, sir?
Hey there. Bye.